This is a canvas I made, cut from lengths of lumber, 2x2. These guys here, we got 2 long and 3 short, 1, 2, 3, with corner cuts, little diagonal pieces, which I don't have any to show you at this moment, little triangles that are in the corners. And I stretched it and gessoed it, and I built it. I'll have to film a building of one on the next video, but this is my video on how to stretch and gesso this 46 by 67 canvas. Thank you. I hope you enjoy. So this is one of the largest frames I've ever made, right here. I'm not using my stick as I should be. Thank you. something that I worked for. About 10 weeks ago, I just put it into jars several days ago. Started my new batch of apple. Thank you. Okay, so now I've gotten all my corners nice and tight, nice clean corner, straight up, and then I've begun to cut my material, my excess material, away. Not too close to the staples, I give it about an inch, 3/4 of an inch, 2 1/2 inch, 1/2 inch. You don't want to be too close to them. Even after it's painted and all that, it could still, who knows what, you know, give it a little something. Got all our remnants. Who knows what we could do with them. I've done a 3-dimensional one time. Maybe I can go larger. That's what this is all about. Go larger. So now, my next step will be bring my steamer down. I don't want to steam it. Try to get this line out of here. See you when I get back with that. Okay, so I know you can't see the lines, but I can. So what I've got is my steamer. You always want to put the steamer in your steamer. got no minerals or chemicals or any of that in there. Any of that stuff will clog up your steam room. It's on. How you doing, Dan? Doing all right. Making a move. Fresh new canvas, and it's got a crease in it, right from where it was folded for years. So I'm steaming that crease, trying to get it out of there.
Spielberg moment.
It's quite all right. It's not the first time. Won't be the last. Huh? Nah, you know, living life. I'm gonna hit all the spots on the edges. Or so. I'm going to start gessoing it. Start my gesso process now. Why not? First thing I'm going to do is throw another canvas down. Thank you. I've gotten farther along.